did he do it to us on purpose? Because I really want to know. Because if it's a mistake, maybe we can do something about it. Find a cure.
Build up our immune systems.
20 push-ups a day, and you never have to be afflicted with women ever again.
God makes mistakes.